People have a lot of ideas about Gen Z.
That we only know how to socialize behind a screen.
That we have a short attention span. That we're addicted to our phones.
And that we share everything. Literally everything.
The truth is, we're not sharing enough. Especially how we're feeling.
75% of Gen Z say mental health is a priority. But 40% say they rarely talk about difficult feelings. Why are we so afraid to talk about what we're going through? We asked 7 young women across America to share their story.
I think it's kind of hard to enter STEM, especially as a female or a minority. I just didn't feel like I belonged.
I was always an outcast.
I still have those feelings of anxiety and just being nervous sometimes.
I didn't really like my smile. Everyone else had like all their teeth and it was just so pretty. And I felt like I didn't have that.
Being bullied for my daughter made me lose my self-confidence.
I think social media has really impacted how we view ourselves. We see people posting only the highlights of their life.
Not being able to achieve my own goals, my own dreams, I felt like I let myself down.
We know the struggle is very real. 91% of Gen Z has experienced a physical or emotional symptom due to stress.
It's such a human feeling to be sad and to have these negative emotions. I don't think anyone should be struggling through that alone.
But we're not alone.
My fiance, he was very into photos and taking pictures all the time. She made me see that my smile is beautiful.
I know it can be hard. Being embarrassed, shy, guilty, scared, it's worth reaching out.
Leaning into your support system, telling them, hey, I'm really struggling with some of these things. And you might just be surprised that more people struggle with this than you think.
Taking care of your mental health starts when you take care of yourself.
Find something that makes you happy, whatever it is, if it's drawing.
Jotting things down in my journal.
Find something that you love to do and do it.
We know life isn't without its challenges.
With a lot of insecurities, you can't hide them. So I would just say, just embrace it, love it.
Even though you feel like you're alone right now, just know that you aren't.
You are enough, you have a purpose, and you can do anything that you want.